men have died. Another person was taken to the hospital in critical condition. That's the latest news we've heard. Firefighters say the car flipped over an embankment here near Cicero, ejecting all three men inside. While we don't know the identities of the victims, CFD says the sole survivor is 42 years old. Look at the damage there. The two men who did not make it are 26 years old and 30 years old.